Yeah. Hold up. Get right with you.
Yay, we got our boarding passes. Where's yours?
Crap. I'm doing too much.
We got our boarding passes. Y'all, so we missed our first flight. So we have to get on the next flight. We're supposed to leave at 8 a.m. So now we're leaving at 12. Oh, we got our tickets. So excited.
Literally. So we just made it through security. Now we're on the way. We're gonna go find our gate first and then go get Starbucks. My bad. It's been a long morning, y'all. We both ran on a few hours of sleep. But yeah, we're here. At least we like made it to security and stuff. Now it's like for sure we're gonna get on the plane. Cause we were on standby.
Dun dun dun!
Virgin America is currently
boarding
all rooms and all rows for flight 7312 to Las Vegas. We are at gate 13. If your plans still include Las Vegas or Virgin America,
what are you gonna get?
A white ice
cream. I'ma just stick to the usual. I'm gonna just get a caramel frat.
This is people in front of me.
Free.
Christian.
And I don't know what I'm doing, baby, but I did it. Have
thank
a safe
you.
Trip.
You thank too. You.
Thank you. This is for cheap.
So I guess my name is spelled with a K now, guys.
And it's Kristen.
And it's Kristen. Like what? Never fails. This is good though. We're gonna be on that plate right there. I'm all pointing with the straw. Right there. So right now we're still waiting to board the plane. The plane leaves at 12:37, but I think they start boarding. Yeah, they start boarding at 12:02. It says. Oh, I thought it was like I'm talking. But yeah, so we got like 15 more minutes, and then we're gonna be on the plane. I'm really, really tired.
We taking trips on the island. My bitch bad, she from the island. Where the blood? He on the island. No deal again. I'm on the island. Shit. Black. Trip.
Touch the plane for good luck. I always do that.
Islands. Water. Islands. Lots of islands.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Quavo, on the island, cooling like Gullah Gullah. I'm independent, I ain't trying.
So, we made it to San Francisco. We got our bags.
And I still messed up.
Oh my god. It was a long flight, and I can barely hear right now, but we are here. We're just waiting for my dad to come scoop. But yeah, it feels good outside too. I checked the weather before I left, and it said it was going to be like 65, but it feels good. But where I stay, it's supposed to be 81, so it's probably going to get hotter. So, yeah. You guys, we made it.
Yay.
We're here.
So y'all,
right? I'm so excited. Look at the view, if you guys can see. It's so lit. It's been a long day though. I'm not tired, but I'm hungry for sure. And my grandma's calling me. Hello?
My grandma's calling me.
I'm at the house.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
Okay. Bye. My girl is like right down the street. She's about to come real quick to come see us. But yeah, other than that, we don't have any plans right now. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. So guys, I got a new swimsuit, and this is from yandy.com. It just looks like this, and I'm obsessed. It looks so freaking cute. I cannot wait to try it on. I haven't tried it on yet, but when I do try it on, I will definitely show you guys. But yeah, I cannot wait. I'm in love.